St. Norbert Green Knights taking on Grinnell College, and this was the definition of an annihilation. The defense absolutely dominated. They scored four defensive touchdowns, forced six fumbles, and picked off the Pioneers twice. The offense, pretty stellar as well. Check out Jaden Sackman plowing through the defender into the end zone for six. Just that kind of day for Grinnell. St. Norbert wins, wait for it, 91-0.